I'm Michael LaMonaco, and I'm the chef partner, Porterhouse New York. Well, Porterhouse New York is really well known for its beef. Our prime beef is excellent, but people don't often realize how much time we spend preparing seafood dishes, and particularly the butter poached lobster. When we opened, we wanted to have a different kind of a lobster on the menu, so we have a great source for fresh, live Maine lobster. And live means to me, not storage tank, but really held very briefly in transit and very quickly from distributor to us. We get a chance to seasonalize it because it's poached in butter, but it's a butter broth with Chardonnay and some spices that change. This time of year, we're doing saffron, cardamom, and a little vanilla bean. I think if we use just enough and not too much, it's a subtle layer of flavor that really works beautifully with the lobster, highlights the flavor of the lobster, but also makes it a more composed dish that works really well with wines. And we have a very large selection of wine. And we finish it with some vegetables that will have some great green market carrots and a little bit of celery. No, we get complaints. We've tried. We've tried to do lobster in different ways, but time and again, the guests have requested this dish. It is kind of an iconic dish on our menu now, so that's pleasing. That's rewarding.